There was a truck stop, there was danger, and the FBI. The night was steeped in intrigue, there was a full moon in the sky. My head was tired, my eyes were wired and blue. You whispered in my ear, there was a motel to the right. We checked into a room and bedded down for the night. I turned the tube on, set my dreams into flight. I was floating in a hurricane, but still driving in my car. There was an old guy in the crosswalk, they said he was a movie star. The roads were icy, things got dicey that night. I killed Walter Matthau in a hit and run last night. His body was beneath my car, and I took off in flight. The cops were all around me, and the news trucks were there. My mom and dad were watching from a TV. At the fair. Dad was trying to win a TV set by throwing darts. My mom was right beside him, acting like the Queen of Hearts. The news was breaking, they were shaking in fright. The carny asked my dad if that was Steve Poltz on the tube. He denied he knew me, he said he didn't have a clue. They left quickly, feeling sickly and light. I killed Walter Matthau in a hit and run last night. His body was beneath my car, and I took off in flight. The cops were all around me, and the news trucks were there. My mom and dad were watching from a TV. At the fair. I woke up from my dream, and you were staring right at me. You wiped the sweat off of my head, you were down upon one knee. I held you near you, squeezed the fear out of me. TV set was blaring, we were watching CNN. The anchor looked real serious, breaking news was coming in. They said Walter Matthau passed away in his sleep last night. Walter Matthau, won't you rest in peace tonight?